Hello, this is Colin Naples, and I bring you a somewhat of a pit weekend video since, you know, today technically it's Easter. So I pretty much made three different pit videos of me playing For Glory. And basically, the first two videos here is basically the Friday night matches. Since I've decided to, I'm not going to actually do any matches this Easter because I'll be doing other stuff like church and Big Brother's house. I am just gonna... You see how I completely just screwed up royally there. Just really fucked that up. Anywho, basically these first two videos are gonna be matches of me playing as Pit against other characters, of course. I tend to do pretty badly on most of these because, well, as you can see by my record, which is, I think, currently 81-87, I'm like the only person I know who has a For Glory record that has more losses than wins. I'm a Marvel player, I'm not a Smash player. Anywho, you see, for some reason, the freaking video skipped there. I have no idea why. Because I have a crappy Dazzle with a crappy computer with a crappier graphics card. Funny how that works, huh? Anywho, this is pretty much me. I don't know how I've kind of learned how to recover from a missed side B, even though I spam it quite a bit. But I've learned, and yeah, for some reason, this first video is going to be a lot of random frame skips. I have no idea why that is, but anywho, so if you see any other frame skips besides this match where I just beat Mario, I apologize. And pretty much, I think this video and the next video is actually kind of like 6 minutes long of the virtual card, but other than that, I mean, there's like three sections. I will probably speak again on the final section of the vid, because the final section of the vid are pretty much the matches that I did Saturday night, early Sunday morning before I went to bed. So, with that said, enjoy the rest of these videos, and happy Easter, guys. Boing, boing, boing. You know, rabbits. Anywho, see you guys. Enjoy the vid. Another frame skip. Sorry about that.
one.
One-on-one. Hit.
1-1.
Oh, yeah!
Hey guys, this is Colin Naples, and this is my third and final section of the Pitt Easter Sunday weekend, whatever you want to call it thing. Anywho, I play as Pitt again, but this is about 20 or so minutes long, so a little bit more than that. But anyways, as you can see, I basically play as more Pitt against more characters. In this set, I actually do royally terrible. About the first few matches, I do like really horrible. Especially against this Little Mac. I have no idea how to fight Little Mac. It's Pit. I don't know how to fight Little Mac. It's Pit. I know they do it really well as Toon Link and Dark Pit, even though they're basically the same character. But I have no clue how to fight Little Mac as Pit. I don't know why. It's like if I play as Dark Pit instead of Pit, and I just kill myself there. But anyways, if I play as Dark Pit, I get smarter. If I play as Pit, I lose all my smarts for some reason. I don't know why, but it always seems to happen that way for me. But anyways, once again, guys have a happy Easter. Enjoy the latest of these vids, and I'll probably just, you know, stick back to Marvel or something. I don't know. Alright, enjoy.
Go! One on one. lies within.
Robin!
Yeah!
one.